For the following activities, you will need a piece of paper on the floor and a tape. So you can tape it down, it stays down on the floor, and a bag with lots of different stuff inside, like spoon and cup and books. We're going to take them out one by one and draw around them. We're placing various objects on the paper, and then we're going to get a piece of it could be anything really, Lego, cup, spoon, sock, whatever you can find at home. And then we're going to get a pen and draw around them once that's ready. There we go. So I'm drawing around the object on the paper, and then obviously once that's done, I am going to remove the objects. And the point will be is for the children to find the object that is matching the objects which we do around. So this is how the drawing looks like, and now we have to find the corresponding and the matching objects so the children can find it and then put it back. You can do it with a couple, you can do it with a handful, how many you want. We got that one with them. It's a scissor. Is it closed or open? Great. Anything else you can spot?